We are excited to break ground on the pedestrian bridge project over Phillippi Creek behind me today. Now, it's located on county-owned properties of Levee Trail Park, ending at here we are at the end of Graber Avenue. Now, the vision for this bridge project emerged from multiple conversations with the Pinecraft community going back all the way to 2014. And when completed, the bridge will provide residents from all parts of Pinecraft with easy access to the park, restaurants along Bay of Vista Street, and provide better connectivity for both residents on both sides of Phillippi Creek.
Now, our board has kept promises to ensure that every penny of the surtax funds will be spent right here in Sarasota County, and it has been. And this project truly demonstrates that commitment. A project of this size takes, and I think you realize it, but maybe you don't realize, the incredible amount of coordination between citizens, citizen groups, county departments, the people that I have gotten to know through probably 75 meetings, the Pinecraft Steering Committee, those folks. And we are thrilled that the staff has kept this online.
In the 20s, the Amish and Mennonite farmers were persuaded to come to Sarasota to use the land for agricultural purposes. But the farmers determined that the soil was not really suitable for their crops, but the weather was such that they stayed anyway. They set up the community of Pinecraft at the intersection of Beneva Road and Bahia Vista Street, and here we are, if you can imagine it, over a century later. I wonder if they could have envisioned what this would look like 100 years later. What a beautiful place. It only gets better and better. And so, as you can see, the bridge is truly symbolic of unity and collaboration, and it's going to serve generations to come.